one last top tip, torque wrenches. When you've finished using them, always make sure you wind it back to the lowest value and never, ever, 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 ever lend it to somebody else, just in case they use it as a grunt bar and you get it back and you start stripping threads because it doesn't work properly anymore. So remember, never, 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 ever, 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 unless you're standing next to it, let your torque wrench be used by somebody else.